tread of my tires to use. The crackle of the gravel underneath, it's music to me. Each element I breathe, my body adapts, the riddle connects to concrete. And this is happiness, if happy could be more of a stream and less than a tree. There's no movement to it, I'm getting fluent in the language of youth, and discovering truth is taffy. And here I was pouring in the cement, I was sculpting the right angle and constructing a step without an incline. I'm tripping over my chosen method of hide, putting the tread of my tires to use. The crackle of the gravel underneath, what does it mean? Do I exist? Is the friction a fiction, or is it the purpose? Putting the tread of my tires to use. Do I consume or produce? Exhale, I know when I inhale, next time I'll let it go. I got all of the stress in my neck and it shows. I'm screaming at myself to hear the echo. I know that the response I hear isn't actually me, but I created the vibrations I sent, so I think, is it reality? You're just the thoughts I put into movement. And really, does it matter? Is there anything to this? It's lazy to claim that all of it's useless. The information, what do I do with it? Am I spreading the wealth or just a disease? Are my opinions memorized beliefs, or are they me? And am I really treading my tires at all? Or am I waiting for my engine to start? Putting the tread of my tires to use. Do I consume or produce?